our class objectives today would be learning what is Microsoft Office, what the Office applications can do for you, deciding your own learning objectives, which, when, or how, learning life-saving features in Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and Outlook in this 4-hour class. Is the temperature all right?
Yeah.
Is your chair comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
I would ask you nicely, please, to turn off your cell phone or silence them. The fire exit is at the end of both halls. Bathrooms are down the hall to the right. Vending machines are in the lunchroom. And does everyone have a handout?
No.
Here you go.
Thank you.
There you go. The road to success starts today. Are you the best of your class?
No.
Do you work harder than everyone else?
No.
Even with a 4-year degree, you are still just like everyone else. Now, are you ready to try my shortcut to success?
Yeah.
Yes. The suggested certification game plan. Word is the most basic and most used. PowerPoint, which is a powerful tool. Outlook, which is an organizer and personal assistant. Excel is for business and personal use. And Access is a database and business application. If I can do it, you can do it. Which weapon would you... Let me show you some muscle for the 4-hour class. I'm sharp as a knife for 2 days, and if you really want to blow away your competition, you should go for the 6-day class, which is basic, intermittent, and advanced. If you choose the basic class, you will learn how to open, save, spell check, and print in Word. In Excel, you will learn how to spell, learn the cells, sort, sum, chart, and preview. Access, you will learn the database basics. In PowerPoint, you will learn animation, smart art, insert picture, and new slides. And in Outlook, you will open, send, print, email, and calendar and contact, and in new features that have been added in 2007 Microsoft Office applications is the ribbon. If you choose a knife, you will learn nail merge, grammar, thesaurus, and layout. And Excel, you will learn import, export, convert, subtotal, data filter, formulas. You will learn table, query, form, and report, and access, flyer, smart art, presentation, and PowerPoint. And in Outlook, you will learn email, calendar, contacts, and project management. When newer the Microsoft applications become, more features they will be. If you really want to blow your competition away, you should take the 6-day class. In Word, you will learn everything from basic to advanced, including form, letter, table, and translate. In Excel, we'll learn crosstab, macros, pivot table, data validation, and what-if. You will learn to make programs and access. You will combine skills, creativity, and PowerPoint for amazing results. And you will be better than an overpaid secretary if you are an expert in knowledge of Outlook. And new features would be that you would look smart, and learn some new tricks. So, what is what? Would you like to try it, Valerie?
Okay. W is for word.
Yes, that's correct.
E is for Excel.
Yes.
A is for application.
Close, but it's access.
P is for PowerPoint. O is for Outlook.
Very good.
And it's for notes.
Very close, but it's
new features.
Very good. Good job, Valerie. What is Microsoft Office? Is it A, used by 80% of all businesses?
Yes.
Does it cost about $350 to $450?
No, it should cost more though, right?
Well, that's the student version. The student version is a lot cheaper, and it isn't as more applications than the others, but it still gets the job done. And is Office professional only for professionals?
Yeah.
Well, actually, Office Professional includes the application access, which is the database sort of thing, and anyone could become a professional. What is Microsoft Business Certification? Is it A, anyone over 30 can take it and earn you college credit?
No, it can't count for college credit.
Well, actually, some schools, such as UC Berkeley, does accept this as college credit.
Well,
each exam costs around $100.
What? That can't be true.
Well, actually, it only takes $100 to become certified. Mm-hmm. Preparation takes months and costs over $1,000.
Yeah, no.
Well, actually, it doesn't take that long, and it definitely doesn't cost over $1,000.